Millions of people have relied on BART for the better part of 5 decades to get around the bay. When the system first began service, it featured space-age technology.
BART is limited because we were designed in the 50s, we were built in the 60s, and we opened in the 70s.
But what was considered state-of-the-art in the 70s is now woefully out of date.
The new iPod can fit more information on it than this every rack in this room.
The need is clear. BART must run more trains to address overcrowding. But that won't be possible unless BART replaces its nearly 50-year-old train control system.
So here you can see the train control cables. Here's some of the original ones here. The existing train control equipment currently causes about 10% of the delays system-wide. The new CBTC equipment with the new cabling that's going to be installed is going to be much more reliable.
In fixed block signaling, the railway is divided into blocks. When a train is detected in any part of a block, that area is considered occupied. The train control system keeps the next train behind the occupied block at a safe distance by prohibiting movement into the occupied area as well as a buffer block. The current system is very safe, but it's old. The fixed block system requires a lot of equipment to operate. Signals, cables, wiring, and more are needed for the system to properly function. Much of that equipment is at the end of its design life.
One of the first things we're doing is we remove most, if not all, of the train control components from within the trackway, so we don't have to put our workers in the track to fix the system.
The new system will be able to track every vehicle's location, direction of travel, and speed. The trains will send precise real-time travel data directly to a central computer system that safely coordinates the movements of all trains.
Communication-based train control will allow us to put 30 trains an hour into a space that we now put 24 trains an hour.
It would reduce headways, the minimum amount of time needed between trains, to only 2 minutes. Running trains closer together is essential for boosting capacity.
The same space where we're looking at 3,000 or 4,000 feet of separation, we'll be down to hundreds of feet of separation in a much, much safer system.
Installing communications-based train control will allow BART to get the most out of its new fleet. It means more trains, more trips, and reduced crowding on platforms and in vehicles.
Once we're done, you will see a world-class service that the Bay Area deserves.